Greetings and salutations, Kallax here. What may amount to nothing, but I might be something. I was just kind of looking around, and I was on the bridge where that fire-breathing dragon drake thing is basically holding the area hostage, and I thought, well, let's try this door across the way. And what do you know? It worked. So I used the basement key, and now here I am in the basement. Whatever that means. Front ahead. Ahead front. Why do I have a feeling I've been here before? Have I? Oh, I have. Okay. Yeah, this is the door that didn't open from the other side. Good to know. Now I have a shortcut to here. Wherever this is, other than the basement. It's like there's dogs, wolves. Alright. Can one-shot them, but it looks like they're giving me blood damage. Jerk. Bad dog. I have to put you down now. I'm doing something, okay? I don't think I'll ever get to the point where I can, like... quickly switch out weapons or rings. Sorry, Timmy, we had to put old Yeller down. She was eating people. Area of lion ambush. Okay. How much of an ambush is it? Like, okay, corral. Generally don't like walking around with this many souls. Wow, that is quite the ambush. Be wary of liar. Alright. Somebody's a liar. Boarded up door. Twin humanities, all right. I guess it's kind of worth, I don't have a whole lot of humanities on me. Just in general. Somehow I don't feel like that's the ambush he was speaking about. Shields up, Captain! Is this door open? Say, I thought I just heard somebody. So these doors do open, but they open for an ambush. Okay. Too terribly bad. That went better than expected. Right as I say that, a demon comes down and rips my throat out. Because Dirk's here! 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 Don't want to get caught in a parry by those guys, because I know they can. They will catch me in a parry. And riposte me. All the way to the ground. It always creeps me out. Just have dead bodies sitting in. Sitting in barrels. That's not very hygienic. At all. Thief mask. And a target shield. I'm assuming that's like what they're all wearing. I dare not. I'm trying to remember. It's probably all the way back at Firelink Shrine. In which case, it's gonna... No, it's the Undead Burg. Okay. Not too terribly bad. Especially now that I found the shortcut. A bit more health on me. And then we go back. You can see what lies beyond the fog wall. Auto lock, come on. Longsword, hooray. Just didn't want to lock on the right target. I have to fight all these ambushes again. The dog. Who's that guy by? Not you. Brigand! I don't think I'm ever gonna do PvP. I never parry. Hardly ever parry. Need resignation. worth picking up? No. Okay, it's on the way back. I don't see anything that says boss ahead, but... He mad. But not too mad. Yeah, earn the key to the depths. Humanity, homeward bone. Alright. Too much junk. I come in. I came in the store. Let's see how somebody died. Roll. And dead. Ah, sorry. Maybe somebody will summon me. Yeah, no, I forgot about that part. You enter the boss area, it disappears. Ah, I'm a ninja. Missing anything else here? Good luck. So I got the key to the depths. Good to know. Where exactly are the depths? I have no idea. Am I missing something? Open! No, it didn't work. I thought it was voice activated for a second. It was not. Nobody has yet to answer my summons. I don't know if I need to be human for those or not. If anybody out there can answer me, that'd be appreciated. Do I need to be human in order for somebody else to summon me? Therein lies the question. You hear that, or people are just too busy playing Dark Souls 2 and don't really play Dark Souls 1. You're a dead end. Okay. That is a dead end. Okay. What else we got? I've already been this way, but... So nice that you light me on fire before. Thought maybe there's a door here that I could unlock, but I guess not. I have a key to the depths.
Somebody! Please let me out of here! Somebody! Anybody! Help me! Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever...
I don't know. Are you a liar? Can't lock onto you, so...
Brilliant.
Where are you?
You opened the door for me. Thank
That's
you.
That's right.
I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim.
Hi, Griggs.
I am much obliged for your assistance.
There's a school.
Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels.
Oh, let's stay now.
I'm fine. I will rest a while, then
return to
my sorcery. And besides, I have an important...
What's the task? We're friends, right?
I'm fine. I have my sword. Besides...
Sorcerer stuff. Awesome. Just gotta be careful. I don't want to accidentally hit him.
Beside.
Okay. I didn't say anything the last time I was here. It's a good thing I came back. You've been trapped there forever. It's an undead sorcerer who could never die. I guess I'll return to the Firelink Shrine and see what he has to say. The fastest way is going to be this way. See, nobody summons me. Nobody needs me. That was quick. I just want to get whatever achievement I get for helping somebody. Plus, helping somebody is fun. I don't think anybody's gonna answer my summons, so. Yep. Slow down, Skippy. Link Shrine on my way. Wish they had fast travel. Hey, hey. I really do. This is getting tedious. Not you, you. This made me fall. What you almost made me do. Hey. That wasn't very nice at all. Wonder how long before he... Well, that was fast. I didn't even see him pass me. Now what do you have to say?
I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances.
Compromising?
At least we both made it back unscathed.
Yes.
Did you see the three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling? Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with.
Three young clerics.
Oh, hello.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow.
Pray that I never go hollow.
Oh, hello. Terrific. And pray.
Okay. I pray that I never go hollow, too, as well. What do you have to say?
Did you see her? That
did you see her?
Complete with followers in tow?
No.
They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about the lady for a lifetime.
Pillage graves.
How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened.
I suppose.
How like did that raggedy old chum end up?
You what know, raggedy old chum?
The one who idolized some godmother of pyromancy. He left for Blighttown, but never came back. Whereas most flee from sickness. He dives right in. Well, nothing will harm him once he goes hollow.
That's right. Always look on the bright side there, buddy.
I'm not up for...
Now you're not up for chatting. So they went to go pillage graves. The only place that I know that has graves is like over there. Very many souls, but you know. Task me so I kill them. On guard to you too. Been down here once before. I didn't particularly care for it. Let me dodge that attack. Thanks. Appreciate it. There's something I'm missing here. I'll come back later. Oh, come on. You're not going to follow me into sunshine? Yeah, that's what I thought. Says the guy as he runs away. Run away! Perhaps I should run away further. I think I will. So somebody went down, a pyromancer went down to... No. Somebody went to the catacombs, somebody went to Blighttown. No, the pyromancer went to Blighttown. Alright. I'm just gonna leave this episode here. Beat another demon. That's what counts. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for stopping by. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the reasons why. And that rhymed. So that deserves a like right there. Anyway, I hope to see you in game.